Knowledge is so important in the fight for shared parenting. And the research is in. Shared parenting works. Imagine what you could learn if you got several of these researchers together. Well, that's exactly what National Parents Organization did in 2017. They hosted the International Conference on Shared Parenting in Boston. And now National Parents Organization is making the videos from the conference available for free. You can watch and learn from the comfort of your own home or even from your phone when you're on the go. You know, every time I watch videos like this, I always learn something new and useful. And the presentations are from some of the best shared parenting researchers in the world. There are researchers like Dr. William Fabricius from Arizona State. He started researching shared parenting in the mid-1990s. And his most recent paper is on a legal presumption for shared parenting. And that paper is helping to educate legislators on why laws need to change. Then there's Dr. Linda Nielsen, professor at Wake Forest University. She's conducted research on the effects of shared parenting and also on father-daughter relationships. Then there's Dr. Richard Warshak. He's a researcher and author of Divorce Poison, and he's also a White House consultant. And don't forget, this is an international conference with speakers and researchers from Sweden, Australia, England, and Canada. And remember, all this is free. All you have to do is register and you'll get a login to view the videos where you can watch them at any time. You know, forget spending money on travel and hotels and time off of work to go to a conference. You can watch all this from home. If you want to learn more, check out the link below to a video with Don Hubin, chair of the National Parents Organization. Or head over now to sharedparenting.net and register for free to access all these great videos. Thank you for supporting Shared Parenting. If you found this video helpful, please like, comment, and share this video. And please support Shared Parenting by joining National Parents Organization. You can get more info on the website. And don't forget, please help support National Parents Organization financially so that we can continue our important work. Together, we can help preserve the bonds children have with both parents.